respected chairperson of this conference and conference convener, our one guru, our mentor, our supervisor, academic director of Uniglobe College, Professor Dr. Radhisham Pradhan sir, our chief guest, Honorable Minister for Education, Science and Technology, Girirajmani Pokhrel sir, very special guest, Professor Hari Bahadur Khanka, Dean, Faculty of Management Studies, Pokhara University, guest of honor and keynote speaker, Dr. Andrew from USA, guest of honor, Dr. Mario from Switzerland, guest of honor, Dr. Lauren from Malaysia, guest of honor, Professor Chanu from India, guest of honor and keynote speaker, Professor Zhu from China, guest of honor, Professor Dr. Rajmani from India, guest of honor, Dr. Amiya Kumar Mohapatra from FIIB India, who is also the academic partner of our institution. Guest of honor, Professor Dr. Sanjay sir from India. Guest of honor, Professor Dr. Devi Prasad Mishra sir from India. Guest of honor, Professor Dr. Syed from Aurangabad, India. Professor Dr. Sanjeev Kumar from India. Guest of honor, Dr. Umesh from India. And we have very specially invited a special guest from Pokhara University, Controller of Examination, Dr. Bharatram Dungana sir. Guest of honor, Mr. G.M. Khan, Executive Director, Pew Research Center, Pokhara University. Mr. Rajesh Kumar Thakurati, Executive Director, Curriculum Development Center, Pokhara University. Mr. Tegh Bahadur Chetri, Executive Director, International Relations Center, Pokhara University. Dr. Ravindra Ghimire, Director, School of Business, Faculty of Management Studies, Pokhara University. Mr. Navraj Pandey sir, Senior Vice President, Open Pokhara. Dr. Gangadhar Dahal sir, Principal, Global College of Management, Director of Uniglobe College. Dr. Manish Thapa sir, International Relations Director of Uniglobe College, as well as the Global College Group. Mr. Govinda Sethi sir, Executive Director, Uniglobe Secondary School. Ambadatta Joshi sir, Principal, Global Secondary School. Dhruva Pokhrel sir, Principal, Valley View English School. Rajesh Joshi sir, the chairman of Bhimsen Gola Secondary School, very neighboring public community school nearby our college. Arjun Rana sir, chairman Deurali Club. The principals and directors invited from various affiliated Pokhara University affiliated colleges. Our associated colleges and academic institutions executive staff, Uniglobe academic staffs, teaching and non-teaching staff of Uniglobe College, media personalities, journalists, participants, students, all of you. Good morning to all of you. At first, on behalf of Uniglobe College and organizing team, I would like to extend my hearty welcome to all the participants, all the distinguished guests gathered here to conduct this sixth Uniglobe Management International Conference. Uniglobe College has been giving priority on research publication and practical exposure along with theoretical aspects. It publishes 4 research journals quarterly and 6 issues in a year. Most probably, this is the largest publication in the case of academic institutions in Nepal. Uniglobe College organized its first international conference in June 6, 7, 2012. After organizing the 3rd Uniglobe International Conference, the college has been organizing the international conference every year, and this is the 6th international conference. The theme of the conference is recent innovation in economics, finance, human resource, marketing, and corporate governance. It has covered the wide area of management and economics. There are more than 150 research papers, more than 900 participants in day one and day two. There will be more than 40 foreign delegates, especially from USA, Switzerland, Thailand, Malaysia, China, and majority are from our near and dear country, India. Global College International, Kathmandu, that is our own associate, and Nilai University, Malaysia, are the joint organizer of this conference along with Uniglobe College. FIIB, Fortune Institute of International Management, is an academic partner of the conference. On behalf of the organizing team of the conference, I would like to extend hearty welcome to all the dignitaries and participants in the conference. We are especially indebted to Honorable Minister, who has accepted our invitation and provided his valuable time to the conference despite of his very, very busy schedule. I would like to thank him. I would also like to thank Professor Hari Bahadur Khanka Sir, Dean, Faculty of Management Studies, Pokhara University. Our Uniglobe College is also affiliated to Pokhara University, for providing his valuable time to providing this international conference. Once again, welcome to respected foreign and domestic delegates. Welcome to all the participants in the conference. I am very hopeful for making the conference grand success. Thank you very much.